Right, what's going on, guys? Defo Rising. I am back with some more Amnesia Rebirth. I'm just gonna continue on from where I last left off. So I'll be uploading two videos in one, I guess. I probably won't do any editing for these. Like, I know I don't edit my videos much anyway, but I haven't come across anything I've needed to edit out. So I'm just gonna continue on and see what happens. Apparently, there's a creature lurking in the tunnels or something, or in this mine. So there's something bad going on here. Gonna make her go into the dark room. Yep.
A note, I think. He said he'd leave a trail.
I went to see Monsieur Esperandio at the market, but he has no more work until next week. I know that Tazi has savings, and I know that something will come, but it is hard. It is not just two of us now. I want to know that I'm keeping them safe.
This is from Selim's old diary.
If you don't find a light source, you can use trying to use a match.
I'm not sure this is the best idea.
I can't move around too much because it makes my match go out. Guessing I can walk slowly. Yeah, light it, my guy. There's somewhere lurking in there. Okay, dead. Good end. How many matches do I have? I got two. That's not good. Okay, with a bit of fear going on. Can I not take this? I can't just take that. I don't know if I've missed anything. I mean, I've got one more match. No, it's just a loop. Okay.
If only I had a lantern or something.
Did I miss a lantern? Is that why she's saying that?
Oh, thank God.
No, more matches. I'll take it. Two. It's interesting.
She's sleeping now. Maybe dreaming, curling and uncurling tiny fingers. I sit here, looking at her, and I still can't believe this. How can I deserve it? Any of it.
That's not cool. Is there even any like monsters, or is it just like the fear of the unknown? What the hell is this?
I feel so much better in here.
Sifu?
It reminds me of somewhere else. It feels a bit like the shrine at Douvre. Back home.
Holy mother, hear my plea. So I'm guessing this is some sort of safe room. I'm trying to expose as much as I can, but I know I haven't got many, I can see a bit. I probably shouldn't stay in it for too long though. There we go. And it goes blue, I can actually see. I'm gonna die. I can see it. No, is this the guy who's dead? Lucas Werther, second gun. Pepper's German, we'll need a visa, travel from Hamburg. Lucas, second husband of Eva, hired by Triple Crown German, that's all I've got. I'm not good at gun hand, I don't know, in a country they don't know. Doctor Matt, I'll just try to get him to measure of him, figure out how we'll... he'll go up. Jesus.
Yeah, we had a drink. He's okay. Just a bit quiet, because his English ain't great. Absolutely head over heels for his wife. Cold fish that she is.
Ew.
What was that?
There's something lurking. What's this?
A letter came from Hang Mitchell. He offers her work. A journey to French Sudan. I pray that she will take it. It is what she needs, what both of us need. To be away from these memories. And back into the world.
Oh, that's gonna snap. Come on. Oh, okay, then, okay. That's nice. Anything? You. I probably should run to that fire, though, real quick. Disturbing sights and darkens will what? Wait, what? Oh, hi, Ben. They didn't tell me to struggle, so I'm guessing that was meant to happen. has happened to me?
What the hell is wrong with me?
What is that?
This isn't where I... How did I get here?
Yes, you're getting scared. It was meant to happen.
What did I do?
Vibrating rock. How did I get here? No, why can I burn? Oh, hide. Okay. I'm gonna die. 100% I'm dead. Vibrating rocks and stuff, I don't... What is going on here?
This thing... on my wrist, it feels alive. Is it mine? I don't remember.
Bring out the amulet. Yeah, I'm guessing the amulet points me the way I need to go. This thing's freaking out, man. Is this what I'm meant to do in here? I'm guessing I can't stay in this room for too long. Yeah, I'm just gonna continue on, I don't know what's going on.
Hey, how are you doing?
How could I leave him? I know it makes sense, everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen.
Oh, I'm swearing.
I know Celine.
Demonetized.
I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it. And you'll get back to him, even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
Great. Maybe I mean tiny bits of it in if I should make it like that. If I should mute the swear words and stuff.
Hush now, lullaby. Close your eyes, for sleep is coming. Hush now, lullaby. Papa's here, so don't you cry.
Sleep well, Alice.
It's kind of creepy for a lullaby, I'm not gonna lie. That's kind of creepy for a lullaby.
Torches! Someone's been here! Hello? Anyone?
Don't be screaming, you just saw like some sort of weird creature down here. Are you mad? Oh, what's going on? My thing's freaking out. Oh no. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna look over here real quick.
What are these pieces?
Hey. I wanted to look around, and I guess I went the way I wanted. Okay, can I use this? Okay. Go through there. Have it. Is it worth it? What did that do for me? It's just kind of made me waste that much. Get rid of them. Don't know what that did for me. I didn't mean to use my match. No.
It can't be real.
Good. Let's hope I didn't need any matches. Oh, it did. So you're scared of the dark, but this right here is not scary. Oh, you can throw objects. Look at this structure, dude. This is, it's a weird place. Wherever this plane crashed, it's obviously something going on here.
My bracelet. It's glowing again.
Not this thing. I virtually cannot see. Okay. I am defeated. There is nowhere back. There is nowhere to go. I have searched for a portal, but there is none. I triangulated the weakest points with Levi's calculations, but I cannot tear a rift, for I do not have the Traveler's Amulet. That's what we have. I did not heed Brennigan's warning, yet what choice did I have? The Shadow sensed the orb, I had to risk it all, and step through the portal. There is no water, no other means of sustenance, I will not live long. If you read in Traveler from whatever world you come, if you can comprehend, and if you know enough, to speak of those of human world called Earth, let them know this. I was the first to solve the mysteries of the Gear Brothers. I was the first human to breach the boundaries between worlds. I, Professor Fernsons, and Albert Cambridge, England, was the first conflict of me. Any matches, boy?
I suppose you are Professor Herbert. I wish I could have asked you what the hell is going on.
The shadows of the dead in the ruins, those who lived here were human or near it, so perhaps it was, after all, or Eden or some of the stronghold of humanity. Whatever this place once was, it is shattered. These must have been the gate builders, but what horror could such cause such destruction? Surely even the shadow cannot destroy a whole world. There's no sign of a portal, even if I were to find one. The orb was lost to the shadow, and I do not have another. There is something else here, stirring in the fog. I see bright lights as it hunts, and it hears it, and hear its cries. I do not think it's alive. Great, there's some evil looking. I literally cannot see in here, guys. I don't know if I should change my brightness for YouTube or whatever, but I literally cannot see. I can barely see what's in front of me. That's death. Are you gonna show me, Amulet? Oh, have I just got myself stuck? I have, Anna. I literally cannot see, man. Can I go back into the real world? I kind of like knowing where I am.
Oh, thank God. This looks promising.
Looks definitely a lot better than what was going on in there. I can't see, man. I'm gonna die. Can the monster hear this thing ticking? My heart will beating, I'm guessing something's near me. I wish I could see it.
What
heard something. I heard a noise. I want to see what it is. If I see what it is, I'll be less scared of it. Probably going the wrong way, but I'm just trying to explore.
What is that?
I can't see. What are you looking at? Help me. Oh, is it that thing? What was that? I kind of want to see the thing that's trying to kill me. Ah. Ah. That light. Is it that light? Am I getting hunted down by a light orb? And it saw me for a second, it's why it screamed. So, once I go over there. I just heard it. I heard it somewhere. I'm guessing that green light is where I'm meant to be. And I don't like being here because I can't see anything. So I'm going to try to go for it. Oh, seven. Doing something. I literally can't see a thing in this world. Oh, lightning. Oh, I'm not plummeting. Okay, that's nice. I thought I'd first plant the ground.
I have to remember. Find Selim.
Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here!
I found his monkey. Alice in Wonderland! Woo! Can I read it? Can I not read the book? God damn it.
I don't care about the paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Sonia. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
Let's pick up the monkey. I want to see what happens when I pick up the monkey. Is it going to unlock a new memory for me? No, you can go back in.
I was 16, I think.
It's gone
and I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors, just this compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I.
Seems to be working. I might want to put a battery in it. Yeah, things are not working. If it's not working, oh, they've busted it.
Salim? Salim?
I'm here.
No!
I thought so.
Alice?
Are you real?
No! No, no! Alice!
Meow.
No.
Chain, baby.
Alice? Selim?
Dream.
No. It felt so real. Something's...
I don't know what matches.
Different.
There we go.
I feel like I don't fit my body.
Oh, what?
What the hell? I'm heavy. My gut feels like...
Anyways, this is be it for the second episode, guys. I'm enjoying it. It's kind of weird. I couldn't literally see a thing in that dark realm or whatever it is. Yeah, I'm enjoying the game. See you guys in the next one.